Hello, I'm Nigel Allen, and this is a sneak preview of the brand new FX Royale 400 from Diebler. It's available with a synthetic stock, but I've been testing the flagship model, which comes dressed in walnut. So, where better to start than with the stock? The rifle's been developed by FX air guns in Sweden with hunting specifically in mind. It's a thumb hole with a high profile right hand rollover cheek piece. And the grip has been skip checkered and stylishly finished with a red palisander cap. The butt pad is height adjustable. If you leave the screw slack enough, you'll be able to adjust it on the fly. This is particularly useful if you need to take a steeply angled shot. The Royale's action is driven by a specially regulated, fixed 400cc buddy bottle, above which is one of the biggest silencers I've ever seen supplied on a rifle. Filled to 200 bar via the quick fill, my 22 test rifle returned over 350 shots with an average 11.2 foot-pounds. The Royale's got a sweet two-stage trigger. It's adjustable and the stock's been designed to incorporate an integral trigger guard. A manual safety catch backs this up. It's well positioned so that you can operate it while the gun's in your shoulder. Watch, you don't even have to come off aim. FX have incorporated a sidelever-cocking system into their new Royale. The test gun's a prototype, so it'll look a little different on production models, but I can tell you, it's a lovely system to use in the field. The lever not only cocks the rifle, but also auto-indexes its magazine. A spring-loaded unit which you feed in from the right-hand side, it offers 12 shots in 22 caliber and 16 in 177. After cocking it, like this, you turn the magazine over and load the first pellet into the back of the mag, tail first. Turning the magazine back over, you then finish off the loading process by rotating the inner drum and dropping a pellet into each of the chambers, one by one. With a full load on board, insert the cassette back into the breech and you're all set for some exciting fast fire action on a right Royale scale. I'm Nigel Allen. This has been a sneak preview of the FX Royale 400 here on Airgun TV.